the hottest day of the year so far, Kayla wanted to go to the beach.
It's like a good idea.
It seemed like a good idea, except for the fact.
You have no idea what we are.
No, not the feet.
Yes, the feet.
They hurt.
So, it's okay.
That kid is the dumbest kid in the world. He thinks he's so handsome. And he seems to follow us around all the time. He has no friends. And there's a guy at the bus stop who didn't get on the bus because he saw him and didn't want to get on. That kid is the most annoying guy in the world. They let stupidity run wild in White Rock.
Look at that water. Looks pretty clear. But it definitely isn't.
Film me.
I'm gonna film you.
No!
I can.
I'm camera shy.
Camera shy? No, you're not? Is that a bride? Hello. Creepy. It's a lovely dress you have.
Thank you.
Look at that. All right, let's go. Onward. You're on stairs. Giant. Can't even see it. So bright. I'm blinded.
They're laughing at you.
Whatever. You don't have to point that out. Like, I fucking know. Holy cow. Look at the length of that beach. The bridge. What do you call it, a wharf?
Yep. Watch the train come by.
Yeah, I doubt that.
I was 3, walking down here, and I was like strutting my stuff. I was like,
strutting your stuff.
I was 3, and I was walking like this, and there was a picture of me doing that.
Walking like what?
Like this.
So you were prancing.
Yeah.
In a sense.
I was kind of
prancing. It's uncharacteristically, whatever. It's just freaking hot outside. There's not much to do around here.
I feel like I'm sitting in front of a fireplace, sitting too close. And last time I did that, I got sick.
You got a bug in your hair.
Really?
Yeah.
You want to take him out?
Close your eyes.
Where is he?
You're such a loser. I didn't even flick him.
Where is he?
He's still in there.
What kind of bug is it?
It was a red bug.
A red bug?
Yeah. Gone now.
What kind of red bug? Like a ladybug?
No, like a red bug. It seemed pretty evil.
Bugs like yellow.
Bugs like yellow. Like your hair. Over there is the giant white rock of White Rock. It's a beacon that keeps foreigners away, or so it seems. There's little kids running around. Hey!
Nice bus ride down?
Yeah! Did you walk?
Yeah.
Wow. You met each other in the bus?
Wasn't bad.
Yeah.
Actually.
My guy and his sister lives on Buena Vista, so.
Oh, yeah. Well, we met that annoying little kid stayed with us.
Oh, yeah?
He was annoying. Look at her, man. She's so little.
I know.
Yeah, a little young, eh?
I'm sick of preschool kids now.
Okay, let's go get some
preschool kids. Have a good time. Yes, you did. Hello. No, I just think the little kid... No one. Hello.
The lesbian's all the way down there now.
What lesbian? Oh, with the green hair.
I want to go to Europe.
Because there's so many lesbians?
Because the beaches are all nude.
Not all of them.
Oh, in Germany they are.
Oh, in Germany. You may ask why I'm dressed ever so strangely. But the truth is, we're having strange walking around day. And so I'm kind of dressed, you know, I have this lovely purple vest as well. And, you know, that's surfer people wandering around.
What I'm going
to do. Following sexual, that's okay.
They like you.
I know they love me. Everybody loves me. fucking awesome.
Too much sun.
If I went in there with my hair, what would happen?
With your hair?
Bleached hair, what happens?
You would blow up. That's right, you would blow up.
No, seriously, what would happen?
You'd blow up.
I wouldn't blow up.
Ah, stop, move your head.
What are you filming?
You.
Oh.
So you can't, stop.
Yeah. I'm going to be so red tomorrow.
Wait, you want to go get something cold to eat?
Wedding.
Yes, cold?
Yeah.
Now you're a gypsy.
It smells like cilantro.
Cilantro?
I hate that stuff. It tastes like soap.
No, it doesn't. It tastes like cilantro.
It tastes like soap. Have you ever tasted soap?
Yeah. I used to get my mouth washed out with it by my grandma.
Ew.
Yeah.
My parents used to threaten that.
My grandma used to do it. Shampoo? Worst. Pouring her hand, just like, ah, ah, ah. Not cool.
It's better than expensive.
I don't know.
Here we are.
Thank you.
For me, I'm
thank you.
The cold drinks to save us.
There you go. Oh.
Doing that iced coffee?
Oh, yeah.
Good.
They were very nice people.
Who bought it for you?
What?
Who bought it for you?
Me. A very nice Italian man. I wish. You.
Damn, straight, me. I'm not Italian.
Well, the guy who made it was.
Yeah, but he was like 80.
He was like 30. How can people hate peeps?
I don't know.
They're so nice. Not mine, but I love peeps. Some feet. Girls' feet.
I have hobbit feet.
What?
I have hobbit feet.
Me too.
No, like, I have hairy hobbit feet.
It's so weird when people grow hair on their feet. How can you grow hair on your feet?
I do. I can show you if you want.
No. I don't have hairy feet. You can film my feet.
Where do you felt your feet?
Film. Stop looking at that.
Stop looking at what? It's been a long road. Getting from there to here. It's been a long time. But my time is finally near, and I can feel a change in the wind right now. Nothing's in my way, and they're not gonna hold me down no more. No, they're not gonna hold me down, 'cause I